Hope you guys like the music of the band. That's what we're going to be doing up here. Yeah, all right, we're going to have a good time.
You're
bring a horn section out on this song. I hope that's all right. Guys, so much. This is our second time here back home. We're so glad to be back. We had a blast the first time. It was about 5 years ago, I think. And this is such a cool spot. You guys, and the community of people, obviously, is what makes it so great. So this is awesome. Good job, everybody. Thank you. sax in it. All right, we're going to bring the horns back up for this one. We got a lot of fun stuff to do for you guys. We got some guests with us that we're excited about, so. Yeah, there we go. Guitar. Yeah, thank you guys so much. All right, thanks so much, guys. We're gonna do one with me on vocals here. Thank you. up one of our first guests. I believe you probably heard him earlier today. Please make welcome Josh Weekly. All right, well, this is gonna be fun. This is gonna be good. Got a friend, Chloe. You might have just remembered her from right over here. She's gonna do this one for us. It's one of my favorite songs. Thanks again so much, everybody, and thanks to everybody who helped put on this festival. It's beautiful out here. It's a beautiful day. The Monster is amazing. And we appreciate you so much, and thanks for coming out to help us celebrate the music of the band.
good. So.
All right, well, thank you guys so much. You guys still doing all right? You got some sunscreen, I hope, you know? Everyone over there under shade, you guys are good? You guys are all right? Yeah, all right. Well, we've been doing this tribute show for 10 years. It's our 10th year doing it. And And anytime in rehearsal or anything that we're playing privately, sometimes I get to sing this next song. So just so happens I get to sing this song for you tonight, and I'm personally very excited because it's a fun song to sing. So I'm gonna do my best. Let me you know it's got soul. Thank you all so much. You guys ready for some awesome more music tonight? Thank you. Thank you very much. I'd like to welcome our friend Chloe back up here. Give it up. In our life. Who knows?
That's really cool because they can do the whole thing with the musicians. Say, hey, can you do this again? Yeah. Man, she's freaking great. They probably do what they can.
They do what they can. Maybe there's somebody there.
Give it up for Ryan Paradise over here on the organ.
Well, if you drop some tequila one night, you might see it. He might be doing the rounds.
One more hand for Ryan Paradise over here. Let me introduce the band real quick for you. Back here on drums, Dave Freeman. Over to my left here, Mr. Whip Schneider on that electric guitar. Back in the horn section, we got Tom Wyschenko on trumpet, Tony Zelensik on trombone, Joe Lawyer on sax. Right over here, Brent Mullen on the piano. My friend behind me, Mr. Benny Coleman on bass. My name is James Wooster, and we're just so happy to be playing for you guys. We do an annual Last Waltz tribute at Newport in Columbus, Ohio, the Friday before Thanksgiving. We would love for you to come down. This will be our 10th annual. We're really excited. It's going to be a real special night. So if you're that way, come check us out November 17th at the Newport. Thank you. your feet always be swift? Do you have a strong foundation when the winds change and shift? Got time for a couple more. Gonna do this song. It's a sing-along. I don't know if any of the guests or any of the festival folks want to come on up here and help us sing that. That'll be fine. You know, they're probably running around doing 100 million things, but we're gonna do the song. I hope you'll sing along with us. Thank you. all the sound. Well, folks, thank you so much. Another sing along, you guys did so good on that. We want to do one more with you. Thank you. thank you guys so much. Have a great rest of your night. We appreciate you.
Thank you.
best.
Let's give it up for the Last Wolf Tribute. Yeah.